I'm Clark Green with the Elite Angler Academy, where I teach anglers how to utilize resources and technology to find and catch more fish. In today's video, I'm basically playing around with the new Lowrance Active Target in scout mode, seeing what I can figure out and interpret the things I'm seeing. As I work my way along a dock and a seawall, two notable things that you're going to see are a brush pile on the corner of a dock and a set of stairs that come off the seawall.